I got a receipt.
Okay, the cruise continues on. Follow me, Mrs. Crystal. We're at the guy. We got a shirt. SPF. We're wearing it tomorrow. Crystal found me a shirt. This is the Guy Bradley Visitor Center. We were on the Guy Bradley Trail. Let's just stay on the trail. Over here. I should have just went that way, but I wanted to start off with the bang. I know where the trail is, and it's right here. And I'm taking my time. There was manatees out here earlier. Right now, probably over by the boats. Down here, I don't know, but I'll go looking. This is the pier. If you had your boat and wanted to rent a slip, this is the place to do it. I was not aware that the intercoastal came past here, but evidently it does. You definitely don't want to ride off into the blue here. Crossing the dock could be troublesome too.
Yeah,
I hear ya. Man, okay. Okay, so we're heading to the marina store. We got to see what they got for inventory. You can get gas down here. It was six something a gallon. And it's got no alcohol in it, so if you forget to gas up, that's okay. Here's the boat hookups again. I could bring my boat over here, it'd be kind of fun. Yeah, you don't need one. That's why I said the intercoastal goes right past here. This is the gas pumps. Rental station. Whoops. I think I went the wrong way because they got this chained off. So they rent them for sure. I got to see how much the fuel was again. They give that stuff away here. $6.65 or $6.65. Same price for diesel or gas. Not bad considering it's 40 miles in the middle of nowhere. Are we going in the store? Okay, we're going in the marina store. Marina store. Yep, where? Ooh, they got Wi-Fi here. Oh, you can get gas from the water too. Huh.
Man, that's brackish, isn't it?
Well, it's definitely Everglades-ish. It definitely, I don't think you could see too far in it. You know what it reminds me of is...
Coffee?
No, the Caloosahatchee River. It's kind of pretty much the same color, maybe not quite as brown. Marina's kind of empty. They do have, what, three of their houseboats there. Okay, we're going to go in the store. We'll be back in a flash.